it's just as you do, you know, we sound check and we're artists, so you collab and you're just saying hi, like I'll be able to say hello to you tomorrow, but tomorrow's not promised and I didn't know this. And I might have smiled a little harder, I might have made an effort to hug her a little harder, just something. So when you know you love someone, just tell them. For no reason, like something. Just love. But that next day, when we were all in that hotel, and it was so final, there was no warning, it was just Whitney dead at 48. There was no possibility, she may have been found, we're trying to be stuck, there was nothing. It was final, it was pandemonium in that hotel, and I'll never forget having to console Brandy and run down to that fourth floor to find out if it was really true. So I'm standing there looking at yellow tape, and I know behind that yellow tape is a woman that I have idolized my entire career. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Whitney. And I know everyone says that. I really it was just something I didn't want to go through that. I don't want to have to do that. And I think I have a song tonight that I'm gonna dedicate to her. I'll do that.
All right. Woo!
Far away. Watch. Watch. Far away.
Simple.